A very happy morning, children. Welcome back to our science online class. Children, are you all ready to write your science test? Hope you all prepared well for your test. And we know there are two lessons, materials from plants and parts of the plant. Now I am going to revise the important questions in these lessons. So all of you take out your textbook and classwork for your revision. Let's start our revision with new words. First one, root, R-O-O-T, root. Second, shoot, S-H-O-O-T, shoot. Firmly, F-I-R-M-L-Y, firmly. Next one, creeper, C-R-E-E-P-E-R, creeper. Next, herb, H-E-R-B, herb. Shrub, S-H-R-U-B, shrub. Materials, M-A-T-E-R-I-A-L-S, materials. Next, fiber, F-I-B-R-E, fiber. Then, spinning, S-P-I-N-N-I-N-G, spinning. Then, loom, L-O-M, loom. Timber, T-I-M-B-E-R, timber. Next one, charcoal, C-H-A-R, C-O-A-L, charcoal. Fill in the blanks. The part of the plant that grows above the ground is called the dash. Children, the part of the plant that grow above the ground is called shoot. Second, dash fixes the plant firmly in the soil. Which part of the plant fixes the plant firmly in the soil? Yes, root fixes the plant firmly in the soil. Then third one, the dash supports the plant. Which part will support the plant, children? The stem supports the plant. Then fourth one, creeper and climbers have dash stem. Children, creepers and climbers have weak or strong stem? Creepers and climbers have weak stem. Fifth one, trees have thick strong stem is called dash. Trees have thick strong stem called trunk. Then dash make food for the plant. Which part of the plant makes food, children? Leaves make food for the plant. Next one, leaves have tiny dash through which air enters. Leaves have tiny pores through which air enters. Then eighth one, the different types of stuff we use to make things are called dash. The different types of stuff we use to make things are called materials. Then ninth one, dash comes from the cotton plants. What we get from cotton plant, children? Cotton comes from cotton plant. Then tenth one, cotton has thread-like things called dash. Cotton has thread-like things called fibers. Then making of cloth is called dash. Making of cloth is called weaving. Then 12th one, trees that are grown for making furnitures are called dash. Trees that are grown for making furnitures are called timbers. Then 13th one, cloth is woven on a dash. The cloth is woven on a loom. Then 14th one, to make paper, wood is first made into dash. What they will do, children? To make paper, wood is first, they mixed with water and made into pulp. Then 15th one, sheets of wood are pressed and glued together to make dash. Sheets of wood are pressed and glued together to make plywood. Right, true or false? First one, plants need sunlight to make food. Is it true, children? Yes, plants need carbon dioxide, water and sunlight to make their food. So it is true. Second, it is the root's job to support the plant. Is it true? No, it is false. The stem job to support the plant. Third one, the branches of trees grow near the ground. Is it true, children? It is also false. The branches of trees grow high above the ground. Then fourth one, all herbs live for only one season. Is it true? It is also false. Some herbs like periwinkle and canna live for many years. Then fifth one, flowers have the job of helping New plants grow. Is it true, children? Yes. The flower grows into fruit and the fruit has seeds. Then new plants grow from seeds. Then sixth one, stem prepare food for the plant. Is it true? It is false. Leaves prepare food for the plant. Then seventh one, shrub stem are hard and woody. Is it true, children? Yes, we know shrub stems are hard and woody. Then eighth one, wood is used for cooking and heating is called plywood. Is it true? No, it is also false. Wood is used for cooking and heating is called firewood. Then ninth one, charcoal is made from cotton. Is it true? No, charcoal is made from wood. So it is also false. Tenth one, paper is made from wood, bamboo and other grasses. Is it true, children? Yes, paper is made from wood, bamboo and other grasses. 11th one, trees are cut into pieces called logs. Is it true? Yes, the trees are cut down by electric source. Then they are cut into small pieces are called logs. So it is true. Then answer the following. First one, which part of the plant grows above the ground? Children, which part of the plant grows above the ground? The part of a plant that grows above the ground is called the shoot. Second, name the part of a plant that makes food. Children, which part of the plant makes food? Leaves make food for the plant. Third, what kind of a stem does a herb have? Herbs have soft and thin stems, but the stems can support them. Then fourth, name any two herbs and shrubs. Children, you know what is herbs? Herbs are small plants with soft and thin stem. Example, tulasi, mint, coriander, etc. Then what is shrub? Shrubs also small plants with strong and woody stems. Example, rose, cotton, hibiscus, etc. Then fifth one, which part of a plant takes in water? Root help a plant takes in water. Then sixth one, name three materials we get from plants. The three materials we get from plants are cloth, paper and wood. Then seventh one, how is yarn or cloth dyed? The yarn is dipped into colored liquid and boiled. This is called dyeing. Then eighth one, what is charcoal made from? Charcoal is made from wood. What is charcoal made from, children? Charcoal is made from wood. Ninth one, how is plywood made? Children, how is plywood made? Plywood is made by gluing together thin sheets of wood. Tenth one, which part of the cotton plant gives us cotton? Cotton plant gives cotton from its roots. 11th one, what is paper made from? Paper is made from wood, bamboo and other grasses. Next one, diagram, draw and label the parts of the plant. Children, you all know the parts of the plant. Then which are the main parts of the plant, children? They are root, stem, branches, leaves, flowers and fruit. So you want to draw the diagram very neatly and label these parts. Children, learn and revise all the questions and write and see in a rough note without any mistakes. Children, you all know how to write test. First, you want to write the index, number 4, date and unit test 4. Then take a new page. At the top, you want to write your name, class and starting time. Then start write your test. Children, read the question thoroughly and avoid the careless mistakes.